This is the stationary seesaw dribble drill. Begin down in a good basketball stance and start dribbling with your right hand. To get the seesaw motion, you want to pull the ball toward your body's midline for the first dribble and then push it back out on the next dribble and repeat. You'll notice that this will require that you change your hand position on the ball to push and pull it. Perform this using both hands and switch by using a cross dribble.